If you come and see me, most of the instruments that we would use in terms of pain and symptom management are doctor or health professional directed. So on a scale of 1 to 10, what is your pain? Is it a lot of patients cannot use visual analog scales or even verbal descriptors. So the VISA, Vancouver Island Symptom Assessment, I wanted to call it patient-centered symptom assessment, but they wouldn't allow me to do that. They wanted the Vancouver Island in. But what this is tell me the four activities that are most important to you. You write those down, or we write those down. Could be golf, could be cooking, could be playing with grandchildren. What symptoms do you have when you are doing those activities? What makes it better or what makes it worse? And that's the VISA. So it's a much more patient-centered approach. You actually get a picture of somebody's life, you know, what's important to them. Some people are more sedentary. I like to watch TV. I like to knit. Others are more active. It's important to me that I'm able to walk or to play golf or play with my grandchildren. So it gives you a much better picture. And I was thinking about it that it's almost like seeing somebody in their own home, the benefits you get from doing a home visit rather than coming into a place, an office, you know, a clinic,